The primary purpose of the Technology Center is to provide new and market-changing innovation for our products, but also for our industry.
Secondary to that is to have a showcase so that we can bring customers and integration partners can bring their customers to the facility, and we can show off that technology that's being developed.
There's a lot of things going on at Hytrol, and we wanted to be able to demonstrate all the innovations and the creativity that's taking place. You have to look at where we want to go in the future, and once everyone embraced that mindset and realized this is something we're going to do and that we're going to continue to do, then that really freed us to dream big.
We have the demonstration areas, which allows us to showcase our products, and about 90% of the products that we offer to the marketplace are in there.
Whether you're talking about sortation, pallet handling, the different ways that we just simply move product. It's important that we have a lot of our equipment available with different options and configurations, because when customers come in, they might be looking at a particular thing. They may be interested in the MRT as a solution, and they see something else that we have either in pivot or in a shoe sorter that they're interested in. So then we're able to talk about that as a potential solution for them as well.
Adding a second level to the facility was really kind of a requirement, because we wanted to add the demonstration area on multiple levels without expanding the footprint and still get all of the different functional areas that we wanted within the building.
By basically doubling the space that we had for our product showcase area, we're able to connect more of the systems together. More of the loops are connected and communicating. We're able to demonstrate more of our technology. And then also, we're able to now do things between different layers, different levels of a facility, and demonstrate that technology as well.
Well, the future of this facility is amazing, and the opportunities that exist for it. I think number one is it should show the marketplace that there's a huge investment that Hytrol is putting back into the business in terms of research and development.
We needed to create that lab space for the R&D team to be able to come in and work on projects and work on all the innovation and the creativity that's taken place.
Having a dedicated space where we can try new ideas and it's not in front of the customers, and we're not worried about, is it going to work the first time, which is how you come up with new ideas. You try something, it doesn't work, you try something else. And I think having that space where the engineers and the technicians can try things and fail forward is important. And then also the office space itself. We have an open office environment that encourages collaboration and sharing of ideas.
And then of course we have a virtual and augmented reality area as well that we can bring customers and clients into and showcase their systems.
We use it to validate the design beforehand, to go live that much quicker, because the challenges that we might have seen in the past will have been caught much earlier in the process. It will be an opportunity to save some costs for everybody and increase the speed and reduce the risk associated with the project.
This is the most extensive renovation that has been done within this facility. There was a lot of care given to how it looks, the aesthetics, making sure it's visually pleasing.
It's a wow thing that happens when people come into the space for the first time. You see the reaction that they have to just the way the space feels.
I hope that when we have visitors come, that they see that we're committed to innovation and new ideas. I also want them to walk away thinking that we have some great solutions with market-changing business and market-changing products.
And the transformation of the facility communicates to the rest of the world what we already know, and that's that Hytrol's committed to innovation, committed to technology, committed to pushing the limits of what's possible. The Hytrol brand is a well-known brand, and I feel like now we can look at the Technology Center and know that it's a reflection of that brand.
We are serious about innovation and creativity, and I think if the entire industry is pushing as hard as we are, there's no telling what the future holds.